Hi friends, I am Arun Giri. You are most welcome to our channel Technical Concept. So our today's topic is correlation between TDS and conductivity of our. So in TDS video, we will discuss regarding what is the relation between TDS and conductivity of water. That means if we have one instrument for measuring the TDS of water, then how can we calculate the conductivity of that water? That we will see in this video. So let's start our video without wasting the time. So first of all, we will see some physical significance of TDS and conductivity. Where TDS represents total number of dissolved solids present in water, and electrical conductivity of water is proportional to the impurities present in that water, that is TDS. That means our electrical conductivity is directly proportional to TDS. That means if our water has high TDS, then that water should have high electrical conductivity, because these both are directly proportional. Okay, and completely pure water has zero conductivity, because in completely pure water there are no free ions or no impurities. So if no impurities, then this water has zero conductivity. Okay, now we see the thumb rule or correlation between TDS and conductivity. So this is the equation which gives correlation between TDS and conductivity. TDS is equal to 0.64 into conductivity. If you know the TDS of water, then you can calculate this conductivity by putting the values in this equation, or inversely, if you have a value of conductivity of water, then you can calculate the TDS of that water by putting the value in this equation. Here the unit of TDS is ppm, that is parts per million. Okay, and conductivity unit is micro siemens per centimeter. Okay, so this is all about the today's video. I hope you like the video. If you like the video, then please press the like button, subscribe the channel, and also while subscribing, please press the bell icon so that you will get the notification of my all new videos uploads, and share this video. And if you have any query, then please comment in the comment box. So again, thanks for watching. Bye bye.